So somebody in this church ought to thank God that he didn't give up on you. You ought to thank God that he still finds value in you. You ought to be happy that he still takes care of you. Is there anybody in church today who can testify the reason I'm happy right now is because I know he loves me? But that's not the end of my story. I really love him. Is there a witness in the building who really does love the Lord? You don't know what he's done for me. He gave me the victory. I love him. 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 Love the Lord. If you love him,